It's a real instrument. You can do what you want with it. You can do very a lot of different type of music because you have real keys, real buttons, so you can create your own sound very easily, very quickly. There is some plugin who try to reproduce the same sound, but you have to make the sound in another way with a click. It's not the same way of playing.
It's a lot more alive than playing with computers, and sometimes you can't really control them. And I think this is what it is exciting about it. Like you never know what's gonna happen, and changes all the time. And we love the sound of it too. It's very warm. You got very warm sound, and compared to computers, I think. Contemplating the jazz,